What's going on, YouTube, Noble Nation? We have a special reaction here. We're doing Sons of Anarchy, House of the Rising Sun. This one hits me a bit. I hope it hits you. Let's do this. Reaction time. What's going on, crew? I hope everybody's having a good night. I came across this and I had to do it, guys. You know, I'm trying to look for moments here at Noble Nation with good music. And Sons of Anarchy, it's my favorite show ever. What an incredible show from beginning to end. I've never had a series hit me like that and take me in. When it was done, I didn't want to say goodbye. I didn't want to say goodbye to Jax, anything, any of it. Like, it's like 7 years of that. It's like you've become family. So I know I like this song, and I know when I rewatch this stuff, it's probably going to hit a certain way, and I want to share that with you guys. I hope I have Sons of Anarchy fans. I thought, what a great idea. I've never done anything like that on my channel, and for a show that I love so much with such good music, why not do it, man? These are the moments that I love on my channel, and this song gives you a moment, just like there's a lot of other songs that we will tackle. So let's do this, guys. Reaction time. Sons of Anarchy style, best show ever made. That's all I want to say. Let's go. Let's do this.
There is a house in Charming Town. They call the Rising Sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor girl and me.
Oh God, goosebumps.
I'm warm. If I listen to my mama, Lord, I'd be home today. But I was young and foolish. The handsome rider led me astray. Never do what I've done.
I just don't know how I could feel this way off his show. Like Opie, everybody, man. Like this, when this song came on, I don't know if it was the end of season 4. I don't know if I've ever had moments like that. The Revelator end of season 1, I got that moment too. We got to do that one too, shoot. But man, is there a song in a series that hits you better than this does? I'm getting feelings right now, man. Like, Sons of Anarchy was a part of my life for a long while.
To shut the house in Charming Town, they call the Rising Sun.
I gotta watch this again. I just want to say, guys, this brings up a whole lot for me. My dad was in the biker gang. I grew up on Harleys. When I see that, and my dad had a soft tail and a fat boy. And when I see that, it brings all sorts of emotions, man. Like, I need to go back and see the show again. But Jax, it's like, it was like he was a real person. After watching him, it was like I was losing somebody that was from my real life. It almost felt that way. That's why Kurt Sutter was brilliant on what he did. And Jack's doing this character. He owned it, man. Like, man, I got to go back and watch it and getting those feelings again. The only time he's satisfied is when he's on the run. He fills his chamber up with lead and takes his pain to town. Only pleasure he gets out alive.
Gross.
Is bringing. I hate this part. I don't want that to happen. You know, when I seen that, guys, I was just wishing for it not to be true. Like, is there a possibility he could be alive? Did he deke it out? Did something happen? You know, it's like I would have rather him got away in the end with his kids and left. You know, I would have rather have had that. But he had to die, you know what I mean? I guess for the club to get where it had to go, you know. And I hear there's a sequel coming to where his sons are coming back. Because they're in the Mayhans, the Mayan show. They got Tig and all that, and they're running the club, but they're still in Guns. They're not out of the Guns yet. So that's happening today, the Mayans. So anyways, let's continue on this, but incredible stuff here. I hate that part.
He's got one hand on the throttle, the other on the brake. He's riding back to Redwood. On his father's stake.
Let's talk about him and John. Right there, him and John.
And me, I wait in Charming Town, the game my love has won. And I'm staying here to end my life.
White Buffalo.
Down in the rising sun.
Beautiful, beautiful, Sons of Anarchy. You know, guys, I thought, I don't know what's going on there, but I thought it would be perfect because, you know, it's my favorite show and I've never done it. I've never seen a reaction show do it. And we're going to do more Sons of Anarchy, like little clips of maybe special scenes. I'm just thinking of this now being on here with you guys, but what a beautiful song, White Buffalo. They do it. What a version of it. What a good version. You know, I'm going to put this back in my playlist, and I'm going to listen to this a couple more times. But I could almost have done that with the Doobie and just the audio, man. It's such a good song. You don't need the visual. But I thought it would bring us in with Jax and all that, you know. So that's my reaction, guys. I hope you'd enjoy it. That was fun for me. Now you guys know Sons of Anarchy means a lot to me, that show. And I think I might have to watch it again while I'm on shutdown. It's been some years. I've done it a couple times, but it's been some years, and I think we got to rekindle that. But every time it ends, I always get sad again, you know, because I like Jack so much, man. He's like my brother, man, like my big brother that I looked up to or something, you know. So anyways, guys, that's Sons of Anarchy. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you liked them too. And let me know your Sons of Anarchy story in the comments. All right, guys, I'm out of here. Noble out.